Here's a ball game that never makes the sports pages. These guys aren't saving string. Burlap balls are tied with twine, then doused in oil. As soon as it gets dark, the boys light up the oil-soaked wads and begin playing great balls of fire. To qualify for this competition, a man has to be a real hothead.